Chapter systems are offline.
Number one for today's hits and all-time favorites. The hits just keep on coming. We got more hits for you, so stay tuned.
You know, when we kickstart with such jams, we're just gonna play it nice, just gonna play it soft and sexy. You know, it's your man crush Wednesday, right here on Mr. Wayne Mabuza Say Live Show. My name is Lena T. If you've just tuned in, lock it down nice and tight. Yeah, Gwehlule Mama by Perita. Nicely done. Yeah, I love the jam. It's always sad waking up on a sad news. Hey, but don't worry, your lunchtime bud is here to make sure that the stress is decreasing eventually, because that's why I'm here, to make sure that you enjoy your lunch, to make sure that you chill nice, whether you're Sebenza, whether you don't. But I'm here. My name is Lena T. If you've just tuned in, lock it down nice and tight. I'm Lindo the DJ. Is coming up next. Hashtag your man crush Wednesday. We empower the youth. We are pioneering the youth. We're doing all that right here on Mr. Wayne Mabuza Say Live Show. Coming up next, it's your dance song, lunch song. Send us your voice note on 0767133444, or send us also on 0767133552. Choose your jam. Even if I don't play your jam today, but eventually I'll play it. So thank you for choosing us. Thank you once again. We love you.
Chapter systems are offline. Number one for today's hits. Hey, I'm from Witbank. I'm telling you that I'm
People were happy with me, and they didn't know I was. They called me. shoes, I say love you with say shoes. Oh my God, I say love shoes.
This jam got people dancing. Mind you, we are broadcasting live at Punki's Place next to Somlingo Primary School, all the way to Verena. Yay! Thank you, Teboho. Machikos!
When are those days?
Mlindo! Mlindo, the DJ, yes, and You know, gone are those days, man. Man, I'm not talking about by those times, you know. There was this tweet, ne? By Zonzi Betunzi, ne? Zonzi Betunzi, she was Miss South Africa. And she said, someone asked me in an interview a few days ago, and she asked me, Guti, if we had a successful Women's Month this year, and I thought to myself, Guti, how? Because we are dying for being a woman. As far as I'm concerned, women in my country are endangered species. Stop killing us. Hashtag Uinene died a few days ago. Just 2 days ago at post office by a 42-year-old. I mean, that was sad. That was the last punch. And also what took me to the last bar, man. I don't know, Guti, which last malima ungeno yin about the strike. He said our anger is directed at wrong people. Like all of us, our African brothers and sisters are selling their cheap labor or for survival. The owners of their wealth is white monopoly. So they are refusing to share with us. So he's blaming the white monopoly. He says they are refusing to share their knowledge with us. Hashtag ANC protects them. Hashtag one Africa, one possible. Like, Mlindo, man, yeah, I don't know. By the way, welcome on our show. This is Mr. Wayne Mabuza, say live show.
Yeah, thanks, my man.
Yeah, we pioneered you today. It's hashtag your man crush Wednesday.
Yeah,
thank you for being with us today, man. Thank you for being with us. Today we are talking with you, man. We want to know, Guti, how can we pioneer with our people? Let's start here. What are you doing for a living?
Yeah, I mean, for a living, yeah. What I can tell you, bruh. Mm-hmm. Yeah. Anyway, I come from Soweto.
Oh, welcome, yeah. Man. Welcome. All the way to Gwandebele today because we're broadcasting live at Punki's. I see the pools, man. They're looking so blue.
Yeah.
The yard. I mean, the environment is so. I mean, after I'm going for a swim straight. Yeah.
You choose because of Snamatamai too.
I want the bigger one. You see the ladies there. They're so sexy.
Only if it's a fit, bro. Who knows?
Ah, man, it's a fit.
Okay, yeah, going back to Nandong Bozaiwan. Yeah, I mean, as I've told you, we're so
Yeah, yeah.
So it's mostly like we nagging it, we are party animals. But then, because of Evite in this night, and Evite in door, it's peeling out in Abanga, same as me. Mutuje, right?
Yeah.
Mutuje was a class. I'm well known lang sala corner.
Yeah.
So same as me la epukis namsande. I'm here with you to showcase my talent, you understand?
Okay.
Ngizongizozamukubonisa abafuthi bakandebele. Not saying ukuthi ngiyabanyaza.
Oh, so you're playing on ones and twos, eh?
Yeah,
you're pioneering, man.
Yeah. So ngizozamukubonisa abafuthi ngapha ukuthi how do we do things in Soweto?
Okay. So I see you're the list you choose and Ben, like the own the night Prince KB featuring Afro Brothers.
Yeah.
Ladies Ama, it's the new hit, new release by the way. Hey, it's the new jam, like I love it. So why did you choose the song, man?
Yes, this song, man. Uh-huh.
Yeah.
It's because of me. Man. What I do for a living, I'm a DJ.
Yeah.
So mostly when I work in a club.
Ah,
when I work in a club.
The environment.
And then I will own the night.
Yeah, so, you own the night.
So, Mangena, I want people to feel my presence.
Yes,
you know?
So yes.
That's why I chose this track, because you're later, you understand?
Yeah. Thank you, Mlindo. The DJ is in the building. Drop us an email on mrmabuzaowense@gmail.com. You can also find us on Twitter. We are at Owen Mabuza Cell Live Show. Also on Facebook, we are also Owen Mabuza Cell Live Show. Keep on sending those voice notes for your dance song on 07671393. It's on the night. DJ Mlindo, the DJ, is owning the night with Lady Zoma, Afro Brothers, and Prince KP. We are live at Punk's Place. The pool, man.
It looks awesome
and blue. Man, the environment is hot. Eh? So make sure that you don't miss out at Punk's Place at Verena, all the way from Verena. Next to what's the school?
Somlingo
Primary School. Mm-hmm. You'll see Mlindo on ones and twos. We are pioneering the youth. We are empowering the youth today. Hashtag your man crush. It's Mlindo, the DJ, all the way from Soweto. He's gonna talk you through everything, give you a few advice. If you've just tuned in, lock it down nice and tight. My name is Lena T on a lunchtime party. Coming up next is your second broadcast. We are talking more with DJ Mlindo the DJ. Let's go to your voice notes for your song choice.
Hi, this is Naomi. May you please play a song, Elton John, Candle in the Wind.
Crawled out of the woodwork, and they whispered into your brain. They set you on the treadmill, and they made you change your name. And it seems to me you lived your life like a candle in the wind, never knowing. On the moves, I say, love you.